Santa just got like this. Are you guys having fun at the outreach dinner?
Yes.
Yes? What's the best bit that's happened so far?
The chips.
The biscuits? They were pretty good. Mary enjoyed the dip, didn't you?
Yes, I did. Very much so.
Yeah. Are you having a fun outreach dinner, Vina?
We are.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go. You're hungry.
Oh, yeah. Hungry. I'm hungry. Let's go get some food. Are you having a fun outreach dinner, Rose?
Yes, thank you.
That's good. Are you having a fun outreach dinner?
Pardon?
Yeah, what have you got on your plate?
I've got chicken.
Yum.
Prawns. Shane asked me to get some prawns for him, so these aren't actually for myself, just so that he doesn't look greedy on his own plate.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You're a prawns man.
Very meaningful.
He likes prawns. Doesn't want to look greedy. Speaking of greedy.
Look at that foot there. Look at that plate there, man. I can't even feel any more on that plate. It's pretty full.
Need a bigger plate.
Need a bigger plate. That's right.
Yeah. Not as good. Okay, I'll take some on my other phone.
It's Sony. It takes pretty good photos, this one.
Yeah, but it's a video camera, so it's not really designed for still shots.
No, we've taken it.
Okay, I'll take some.
But we can't take a risk.
Yeah, I got my computer.
I can't take a risk dollar because
we can get them a camera, maybe.
The 12? I don't know, probably. It's going to be a food odyssey. You got to be my tour guide.
Sure. Here we are at...
Tape's rolling. Here we are at...
Too bad. At Spring.
What are we going to get first?
We might have got
some
one
chicken.
Before.
A bit of chicken?
Mm-hmm.
Took her a few days to get around to giving us one.
Yeah, thanks. That'd be great.
What would you like, Phoebe?
Chicken, please.
Would that one be nice?
What do you have to say about this chicken?
Beautiful.
Yeah? Did you cook it yourself?
No.
Direct from Coles.
But I don't know where it came from.
Thank
Who's
you.
That for? Hayden.
Yes. Thank you, good sir. Love your fascinator up there.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Telstra fascinator. Yes, please. I have one of everything.
You want one of everything?
How are you, Frank?
Is this Mr. Movember, is it?
Yes.
Done well.
Thank you.
When did you start? About July?
No. It's clean shaven on the first. Thank you.
Well done.
Growing boy.
I am a growing boy. Thank you, Shirley.
I'm
serving the growing boys of St. Stephen's.
Thank you a little bit. Yes, please. How about that one?
Yes, some please. Something of everything, please.
That's good.
Yes. What are we moving on to next, Phoebe?
We're moving on now to the salads.
Well, the dreaded salad.
Mmm,
delicious.
Have
to
have some of this too.
Yes. Do you have anything to say about this salad, Jenny?
Oh, I know. It's delicious.
It's delicious.
It was made in layers, so there was no need for tossing of the salad.
Oh, very clever. Very efficient and resourceful.
Same for this one? Yes.
Yes, please. Oh, lovely. Thank you. And this is coleslaw with fried noodles.
Looks, not really I think they're nuts, I think.
Nuts? Almonds. Oh, almonds.
Almonds,
even
avocado,
better.
Carrots.
That looks...
Tomato,
whose recipe is that? Is that one of your numbers?
I think it could be Lindell.
A Lindell one. Cool.
Do you want cheese or tomato?
No, but this
yes,
one does.
Yes, please, Kathy.
Cheese, tomato.
Everything.
Everything.
Thank you. I want to have the full outreach dinner experience.
Okay, tomato. Are you having some of this as
yes.
well?
Oh, yes, please. Do you recommend it?
I do.
Okay.
I do recommend.
If Kathy recommends it, it must
be
good.
I love avocado.
Oh, me too.
Oh, same.
Avocado is the bomb.
Beetroot.
Yes, please. Why not?
Why not?
Done it.
Are you having beetroot now? And will you have all?
Is that? No, I'll just pick one of the dressings.
Yeah.
And they have to conclude.
In conclusion, an excellent array of different dishes.
Yes.
Phoebe's thumbs up.
Fantastic.
We have apple chutney.
Breaking news, we have condiments.
Apple chutney.
Apple chutney dated 09.
Mystery chutney.
Oh!
In for a bit of surprise.
horseradish cream.
Oh, is that like wasabi?
I'm not sure. You'll have to try some.
Dijonaise. Dijon mustard and mayonnaise, I assume.
Australian mustard.
Yeah.
Dijon.
Oh, in case Dijonaise wasn't enough for you.
And whole grain mustard.
Very nice. And we have...
Along with the buttered, unbuttered and buttered
also
bread.
Also homemade mayonnaise.
Mm.
And lemon pieces. And I think that's green cordial. Green cordial. What's your proportions of cordial?
About 5 to 1.
5 to 1 ratio.
5 to 1.
Sounds good. Thank you. You as a church, we just thank God for the opportunities that you presented to you as well. And we know that you have a heart and passion for missions as well. And it is our prayer that God will use you mightily in the field that is called you as a doctor as well to be witness for Jesus. So thank you so much. And we wish you God's blessings as well. So thank you very much, Michelle.
Dessert's actually right at the back, and so feel free to sort of just wander up and get that. But before we actually do that, what I'd like to do is actually just sort of mix you all up a little bit. So perhaps half of you on a table could stand up and actually go to another table, so you actually can talk and meet new people. So I want at least.
Got a curtsy for us, Lily?